From an engineering perspective, one of the best projects, one of the most exciting projects, is the bullet train network. Big cities were the first to benefit. Now it's being rolled out across
the country. Don't worry about anything, I was just rolling through the technologies.
To show you what I mean, I want to take you to Yibin in Sichuan province. Because this bridge is at the frontier of China's high-speed train network. Crossing the Jinsha River, it will be a vital link on a new line connecting Chengdu and Guiyang. Chief engineer Lin Yanzhe is facing his biggest challenge. While the team in Yibin faced an anxious wait, in cities like Shanghai, the high-speed train network is part of everyday life. What infrastructure, a really good rail system, is to create an interactive China, a China that gets smaller and smaller, where accessibility grows and grows. Yanjing, Shanghai, and Jing have caught the train countless times for work. Today, it's pleasure. They're off to Wuyishan.